Well, tonight we'll be taking a look at the pros and cons of the deep freeze. The country is still dealing with sub-zero temperatures and snowy weather. Seems like it will never end. So let's take a look at the pros and cons of the deep freeze. Here we go. Pro, March comes in like a lion and goes out like a lamb. Con, February comes in like a bastard and goes out like a mofo. Famous saying.
Gandhi.
No.
Wasn't Gandhi?
I don't think it was Gandhi.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure, but I don't think it was...
I thought it was Gandhi.
Gandhi said that?
I think so.
I don't think at
all.
I
might be wrong. I don't know.
I can call the fact checker if you want.
Go for it.
Gary, the fact checker, he's pretty good with this stuff. Usually two rings. Three rings.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, Gary, sorry to wake you up, buddy.
Hey, yeah, no. Uh-uh. What?
I mean, what? Hey, Gary, it's Jimmy.
Oh.
Yeah. Fallon.
Yeah, go ahead, man.
Hey, man, that thing we said about the February comes in like...
Yeah.
Gandhi say that?
Oh, I like a mofo?
Yeah.
I think it was... Well, hold on, let me look it up. Oh, man. I'm naked.
What? Gary, you're on the air.
Oh, man, I'm gonna have to get back to you, dude. I got one question, though.
What's up?
You want some crack with that?
No, thank you. No, thank you very much. I should fire him.
Yeah.
But he's good, though. He's good. Pro, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Con, John Travolta gripping at your face. So this time of year specifically happens
a
lot.
Yeah, it's good because of the weather.
Pro, Niagara Falls is now completely stiff and frozen solid. Con, it's now called Viagra Falls. Is that right?
Oh,
I can't believe we haven't done that joke.
Come on.
It took us that long to make that joke?
Come on.
By the way, if you do go there, it's a great place to go. But if you're there for more than 4 hours, call your doctor, please.
Or call a friend and brag.
Yeah. Pro, seeing your own breath. Con, walking into your own breath and getting a black eye. That's very dangerous out there. It's cold.
Because it freezes.
Pro, the Northeast has been hit hard. Con, but Boston got hit wicked hard. There you go, that's right. Wicked hard! Pro, seeing black ice and locking your brakes. Con, seeing vanilla ice and locking your doors. So you guys, it's important to know these things. All right, stop. Pro, you can't leave the country because you're snowed in. Con, you can't enter the country because you're snowed in.
Hey! Snowed in.
Edward.
Pro, seeing people wear those funny hats on their head that look like animals. I know those ones. Con, like this guy. That's cute. It's like a... What is it, like a beaver? That's cute. A sea urchin?
Yeah.
Not a fluffy animal. Is it a furry animal?
It's spiky.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. And finally, Pro, you decided to stay inside this week. Con, so did your testicles. There you go. That's the pros and cons.